This is MotoSim EG, our entry-level simulation software. With it, you can simulate your robot by checking for its reach and for its cycle time. It is compatible with our ERC, MRC, XRC, NX100, DX100, FS100, and DX200 robot controllers. So let's take a quick look around. Let's create a new cell and add a robot. So we'll select New, and we'll select the DX200 MH24 robot. To manipulate your robot, simply mouse over to the Home tab and select Position Panel. From here, you can measure each joint of the robot and see its movement in real time in 3D space. You can manipulate the robot using joint angles, pulse counts, a base frame, a robot frame in millimeters, a tool frame in millimeters, or user frames. In addition, we have a tool called OLP for offline picking. It allows you to select any point in 3D space that the robot can reach, and the robot will move there based off its TCP position. Playing a simulation is as easy as selecting the Robot tab and select a job, hit OK, go to Simulation, and hit Start. Now the robot will play according to the pre-taught points in the program selected. Once the program is finished, select Cycle Time to see how long it took the robot to run its program. Some additional high-end features to point out would be collision detection and paint setting. Collision detection to see if the robot will hit anything, and paint setting to generate a paint spray pattern. We also have four-point teaching to automatically create paths, and some remote monitoring for direct TCP connection over an Ethernet. Here is the simple pendant, and here's a way to check for basic reach. Base it off the tool, change to 3D, and a bubble will show up around the robot. This displays the reach limitations of the robot in its current position. There are many features to MotoSim EG, so please contact your RSM for more details.